When I attended a technical high school in Italy and I was specializing in chemistry, I felt this passion for chemical engineering, industrial chemistry, anything that was in this little universe. I didn't really have to brainstorm or to think too hard what I want to do. I just knew that that was going to be my career. My very first job in the petroleum engineering industry actually was when I was 10 years old and I started working in my grandfather's gas station. My actual real first job was with Eni back in Milan in Italy. So back then I was a field engineer for the Italian national oil company Eni, and Economides used to be a consultant for certain kind of operation that we were performing back then. I was in the desert and we were communicating via satellite, cellular phone. One day out of nothing, he ended up proposing me, why don't you come in the US with me? You will be a very good student and you will become a very good consultant working with me. And he was a prophetic in a certain sense. He is the one that gave me the chance to come in the US, first of all, to join this program as a graduate student under his guidance. I have realized that this school of engineering is unique because of the possibility of interacting and mingling with the real professionals that are based in Houston and that work on the real thing, and they bring their career here and teach you the real thing. When my mentor and guru, Michael Economides, was still alive, I was basically helping him to co-teach his two graduate courses at the petroleum engineering program. And after his tragic death in 2013, I was basically asked by the department and by the school if I felt this responsibility and honor. I do consider it as an honor, and I accepted it with joy, I would say, with happiness, and still I am today. Having had this unique chance, I would say, not very common chance to jump in and out from the industry and academia and going back to school, etc. I have had a chance to target my studies and create this very, very positive, very successful synergy that definitely is making a difference in my career. Working with Schlumberger gave me this unique chance to expose myself to the challenging, unconventional development here in North America, and touching the unique problems that we have in the development of shale oil and shale gas. And this is really, really good. This is definitely a great honor and is a unique achievement. You know, just the fact that this department, this school can count almost 20,000 alumni speaks for itself. This stays with me and stays with the university forever. And I'm very proud of it.